much pressure.
Yeah.
That's one problem, that they're not driving, some celebrities are driving on those trains, and he was told he had to try and stop it at the station. What a game that was. If the bloke told him he had to start braking about 3/4 mile from the station.
Yeah.
And he ended up sliding all the way through, and the bloke had to reverse it up for him.